Well, I think the election is still going to be a reason some don't move forward or want to move forward. But I don't know how, I think it'll be difficult to overturn the law completely. A new president can't come in day one and repeal. They don't have the authority to repeal a law. You have to go through congressional action. And they could stop funding for some of the components. But then I just come back to this whole issue of, don't we think it's right that people in this country have access to health care? Don't we think that's a laudable goal? Don't we think there's a moral responsibility that you not be denied health care because you can't pay for it? I'm proud of our country today that we've made that kind of a statement about what our country ought to be doing for everyone.